TVING's upcoming drama Death's Game has released a new teaser ahead of its premiere. Adapted from a webtoon of the same name, the series follows Choi Yi-jae, played by Seo In-guk, a man who receives multiple chances at life after facing death. Park So-dam takes on the role of death, sentencing Choi Yi-jae to 12 cycles of life and death. The new teaser depicts Jang Gun-woo, played by Lee Do-hyun and now possessed by Choi Yi-jae's soul in a different body, welcoming a customer who turns out to be Lee Jae-soo, played by Go Yoon-jong, Choi Yi-jae's college sweetheart. As Jang Gun-woo watches her enter, the teaser flashes back to a moment from the past when Choi Yi-jae and Lee Jae-soo expressed their love for each other. The teaser further explores the first meeting between Choi Yi-jae and Lee Jae-soo, leaving viewers intrigued about the impact of Choi Yi-jae's death and whether Lee Jae-soo will recognize him in Jang Gun-woo's body. Death's Game is set to premiere on December 15th.